Thomas Jefferson. He helped our nation grow and encouraged everyone to develop their minds, especially young people like you. Listen and follow the music. Read silently along and make your mind strong.
In 1770, there were no states. The Brits were the owners of the USA. These British folks were raising taxes like a fad. And pretty soon, our people got mad. It was unfair because they had no say. They couldn't vote on their leaders like we do today. So the wealthy of our country wrote a declaration of independence to help form our nation.
There were 55 men who eventually signed. But one in particular wrote the lines. His name was Thomas Jefferson, a founding father. Not yet a president, but the main author. He made friends with France and eased our fears. He became president in a few more years. His stature was tall, you might say lanky. He didn't like speaking, he was quiet, quite frankly. His face was freckled, his hair rather sandy. If you've seen the color, then you know it's dandy.
He did big things to develop our land. He was a thinker, philosopher, his thoughts were grand. An inventor, scholar, an excellent writer. He didn't use his fists, he was a mind fighter. He learned many languages, a total of 5. He traveled everywhere to strengthen our ties. He used great explorers like Lewis and Clark, who canoed great rivers through light and dark.
He stood against any form of control. He believed in liberty, the right to choose. His words were powerful, he'd seldom lose. Life, liberty, pursuit of happiness. That's what it's all about, our independence. Thomas Jefferson, develop your minds.